ni Roque?
Secretary, he said that wala na daw pong EOO on contractualization. Sabi ng Pangulo, and then the EO will be like Congress will be left to Congress only. Not on dollar na lang po.
Yes, that's correct. We had a meeting last Friday with Executive Secretary with Bia, and after going through the three proposed EO to be signed by the President, the consensus was that instead of the President signing an executive order on the issue of contractualization, he will instead certify as a priority bill that bill that is now pending in the Senate on security of payment.